Saudi Arabia's King Abdullah is set to meet with United States Jewish leaders in an interfaith meeting on Wednesday as part of his ongoing efforts to promote dialogue. The meeting, in which leaders from other religions will also participate, will be held at the United Nations headquarters in New York. President Shimon Peres and Foreign Minister Tzipi Livni will also participate and arrived in New York on Tuesday morning ahead of the two-day conference.